like somebody to be feared.
It's complicated.
You know, kind really? Of a friend.
Friend of a friend.
Listen, family. Yeah. If you guys ever figure it out,
here's my card.
You don't have the votes to block this. Not even to push the nomination to a second ballot.
That's more than enough to split the ticket.
And deny us the White House another 4 years? No. No, not even you. Not even you, Senator. Will...
Let me help you. We can talk about...
No talking! No!
Unbelievable. Son of a bitch!
Mr. Gates, it's important that you try and stay calm.
No, no, don't tell me to stay calm.
Daddy, without sex, marriage goes right down the drain.
I never said it didn't work.
Hi, my name is Sandra Quesada. I'm here with CPC News. I'm very excited to introduce you to
Oba Babatunde.
Oba, so tell me about yourself today.
Well, I'm just thrilled because tonight I'm receiving the Icon Award, and it's really exciting, you know what I mean? To be able to have yourself be recognized for something. I mean, 2020, that makes this year, the end of this year, will make a half a century. That's 50 years that I've been in the entertainment industry. All of the aspects, film, television, and stage. And so tonight, to be recognized with the Icon Award, I am thrilled.
I'm very excited for you and congratulations. I love your outfit, looking very nice today.
Thank you very much.
Who do you think is going to win for tonight for the Oscars?
You know what? That's a tough question because you know what? It's always, if you've gotten to that point, you're a winner because of the struggle that you've had to go through. It's about a career, not just about a job. And I wish all of our awardees and nominees success and continued happiness.
Well, great answer. How can you tell your fans to follow you? What Instagram, Facebook do you have on for you to follow?
Just check me out on my name, Oba Babatunde. That's OBBABABATUNDE. Both Instagram, Twitter, and any of the social media platforms.
Well, there you have it. This is Sandra with CPC News. Thank you very much.
Thank you, dear.